Hello everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today we will style this Juniper Itogawa from Japan. These are also maintained in field, a couple 10,000 I think. It's a very nice example. We can do a lot of things and we will make a small tree, I show him. First we need to clean the dead wood. And the bark, there is all bark on it, we have to remove it. And after cleaning all these dead wood, we can select branches. For this old bark, we need a copper brush. Just brushing like this and remove a lot, big deal of it. Till this part, that's okay. It will recover. Now we are going to clean the dead wood, and after cleaning the dead wood we select the branches. This one is already dead, so we first cut around this branch so the bark won't peel further. If I go to peel the bark, it won't go further. The dead wood had been cleaned. Now we go select branches. There are three important branches. This one is living. This is alive. And this one is alive. But the one behind, it has a very long branch with a little leaf, so I think this will be removed. And after that we check which one we will use for the whole tree, because I think one branch is enough to make a tree out of it. So we will remove the back branch, but not removing it totally. We will make dead wood out of it. This part is too small to make that wood out of it, so we remove this and then clean the branch. So all the yin and shari has been done. I prefer to use this branch and then set to here. The leaf I will put it here and then make these dead wood, so it will be more extreme. But to bend this, I have to use raffia. Bending, I will use this direction, so the raffia also has to go in the same direction. I put on the upper side for the tension, so the branch won't break, and then I wrap the raffia around. Thank you. always go the same direction as the raffia. So, two twists and I stop and I start with the other side. To have a less wire, I use the same wire and wire this branch twice. That will make double strand and you won't see a lot of wire. And in the split, I will only twist twice and then I stop. Now I'm going to bend the branch down toward here. Hopefully it won't crack. Of tense. It's not the problem for them. Then it goes back. And I'll start refining the branches. So this is a fork. So we bend to the left and then this in the opposite direction. So it will have balance. Branch has been wired. Now I'm going to shape the branch. This is for the depth. Bit more layers on it, and this will be the direction branch. Contrabands, and we put the apex on top of it. Remove this and make it into gin.